Who is drinking here? One, two, three. Who is drinking? Beer. Yeah? No. You don't drink?
Yeah.
Go there. Why are you drinking, my brothers? Come here. We have to cancel this. Why are you drinking? The moment I look at them, I had smell of beer. 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 Alcohol. Why are you drinking? Why are you drinking? Let's talk.
I'm not drinking.
You are not drinking?
I'm not drunk.
You are not drunk?
I'm drinking.
But you are drinking?
Yeah.
Are you drunk? You don't know.
From yesterday, I was drunk. But today, I didn't drink.
Today, you are not drunk, but you are drinking.
Yeah.
You are not drunk, but you are drinking.
Exactly.
Now, my question is, why are you drinking?
Just teenager things.
Just chill, you know?
Exactly.
And then, shasha, namachita.
Yeah.
It's their own life, my brother. Because I'm seeing someone come with a knife to stab you there. And you lose your life. Your soul go to hell. Isn't it a good thing?
No.
So do you want to receive Jesus? Do you want to stop drinking?
Yeah.
When?
From today until...
It's not going to be easy because you have friends. Even after church, they are waiting for you. Is it not true? It's true. So the solution is you cut friendship. You come to church. You get better friends here. Then your life will change completely. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes. Go there and wait for me. Go there. You too.
I'm asking.
I'm asking also.
I'm asking you if I can go with you.
No, I want to talk to you first.
Okay.
Do you want to change?
Yeah, I want
you
to
want,
change.
You are not drunk, but you are drinking.
Yeah.
When do you want to stop?
Anytime from now on.
Join him. So let me call anyone who wants to receive Jesus. Join these brothers, including myself. I'm joining. Come and join us. You are receiving Jesus now. Stand here and face me. Stand here. Face me. Anyone who wants to join us, we are receiving Jesus today. This is the first Sunday of the year. Let's renew our salvation so that the love of God can be perfected in us. Come and join. Come and join us. I'm not saying come and join them. I say us, myself included. I cannot justify myself. Come, run. Come running. Thank you. I love that run. I love it. I love that run. Let's renew our salvation. As you are starting the new year, let's renew our salvation, the relationship with our Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Clap hands for them as they are running. Clap hands for us as we are running to Jesus. This year is the best year ever, year of Jubilee. But it can miss you. You can miss it if you are outside the will of the Father. Clap hands for them as they are running to us. As they are running forward. Clap hands. Clap hands for us as we are running. I'm also running for my salvation. Thank you, Jesus. Listen, me and you, we are one. Me and you, we are going to pray a prayer of accepting Jesus, of renewing our vows with our Lord. Me and you. So if I testify tomorrow, don't blame me. Is this vow of now? If you see them testifying, don't envy them. Love them. This is the vow. Say, Holy Father.
Holy Father.
Not you who are sitting. Only these ones. Say, Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Thank you for speaking with my heart.
Thank you for speaking with my heart.
I surrender to you.
I give my life to you.
Thank you, Holy Father.
I'm renewing
the covenant of salvation.
Holy Jesus,
as I receive you
as my Lord
and personal Savior today, come into my heart.
Clean my life.
Clean my heart.
Clean my mind. Clean my soul.
Clean my soul.
And my spirit.
And my spirit.
Give me a new love.
Give me a new love.
I give you love.
I give you love.
I'll love you, Lord.
I'll love you, Lord.
And follow you.
For the rest of my life.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
For salvation.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Clap hands for yourselves. Clap hands and rejoice. Clap hands and rejoice. Clap hands and rejoice. Jump, jump, jump. Clap hands. Clap hands and rejoice. Clap hands and rejoice. Clap hands and rejoice. Clap hands and rejoice. In Jesus' name. Now listen to my prayer. Holy Spirit, fill them and touch them now. Now, now, fill them. Touch them now and bless them now. Touch them, fill them, bless them now in Jesus' name. Touch them, fill them, and bless them now in the name of Jesus. Everyone who is standing here. Look at that brother. Look at that brother. I was talking. That one who came first. He's down. Thank you, Jesus. If you open your heart, Holy Spirit will touch you. Open your heart. This is the day that you shall never forget in your life. Of renewing vows with our Lord Jesus. Of receiving him here in front. In Jesus' name. God bless you. You can go back. Go back. Clap hands for them. Clap hands for them. Clap hands for them. In Jesus' name.